on today's episode of Mentality of Success, Mind, Body, and Soul.
We will be discussing the importance of working out while looking to accomplish our professional and personal goals and how that can positively affect the mind with our word of today, perseverance. So stay tuned.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to episode 3 of Mentality of Success, Mind, Body, and Soul, where today we're going to focus on the body. One of the things that I want to talk about is the fact that we're working so hard to crush our goals in 2019. For me, that professional and personal development can take a toll. So if you don't have something where you can release and really reset your mind, it can be hard to continue on a consistent basis. So what do? We set a body goal, a physical goal, a nutritional goal to help us get through as we push and grind and push and grind throughout our day to day. So why is focusing on our body so important? One, it helps us with our confidence. If we look good and we feel good, then we do good. Two, for me personally, I like to wear fitted clothes. So if I can't comfortably fit in my clothes and move around, then I can't do what I like to do every day, which is present and talk to people on a one-on-one basis. Our body is so important because it affects our mindset. When we work out, we're able to zone into a different level of our mind. We're able to recalibrate and think about different things that we want to do. That's why working out is so important. And for me, as I get through the fourth quarter, I set a goal to lose 15 pounds over the 3 months in the fourth quarter, which is October, November, and December. We're coming up on ending that first month, and I hope that every single one of you are getting closer and closer to crushing your goals. I came in at 189, I'm gonna go out at 174 or less. So listen to me, guys, keep doing what you're doing. Make sure you set a physical goal. Make sure you're eating right and putting in your body great nutrition, because what we put in is what we get out. Meanwhile, I need to get back to working out. So I'll talk to you. All right, guys, so our word of encouragement today is perseverance. Even when you feel like there's no progression, keep going. Consistency is key. You can persevere through anything. That's why we set many goals to accomplish the major goal. It's one, to build confidence, two, to build momentum, but three, to build a lane and line of success. So persevere this week, guys. Persevere today. Persevere moving forward. Talk to you soon.